to my channel. So today I'll be showing you the plants which you can easily find in your garden or any shrub area, and it's quite visible during the monsoon season. So let me just show you what all I or anyone can get for free during the monsoon season. So yeah, let's move on with the video. So I wanted to show you guys the ferns, which is very easily available anywhere, and this is something which is growing on the wall, boundary wall of my house. And this is what you call maidenhair fern, and it's grown like so much. You can see all these plants, these are all maidenhair fern. You can just pull it away and plant it in your pot and keep it in indirect light, and it will grow really nicely. And I really like this fern especially, because it's very easy to care for. And yeah, I'll be plucking this away, but for now I'm letting these ferns grow. So yeah, the first fern you see here is maidenhair fern. And yeah, there are other plants too, but those are not usually grown indoors. So yeah, there's another one, maidenhair fern. Then again, here you can see this one is a kangaroo fern. It has started to grow. Like you can identify the kangaroo fern by seeing this furry leg. You can see there. Yeah, the kangaroo fern looks actually like this. I will be plucking this away because I think there's some infestation here, most probably. So I'll be plucking this away. And whenever you see ferns like this, do pluck it away, because these, especially these kangaroo ferns, are not rare. Like you won't find it very easily. So this is actually growing in my yard. You see, that's my yard. It's quite grown with grasses because of the monsoon season. And yeah, because of monsoon season, it's grown quite a lot. So yeah, that's the kangaroo fern. You can see oxalis. I have seen people grow oxalis separately in pot as indoor plants. There you can see there's a whole lot. They usually have heart shaped leaves. Let me show you. You can see this one. These have wilted away because of the sun, but these look really pretty. And yeah, there's a whole bunch of it. Like here you can see, there's a lot of oxalis in between the grasses. You just have to search for the plants and you'll get all sorts of indoor plants. So yeah, there's oxalis. That's the third plant I've seen in my yard. So yeah, I hope you guys like the video. Do let me know in the comment section below how this video was, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, have a nice day.